What's up, Travelears? My name is Garett. I'm the Chief Content Creator for Travelear, and today we're going to be answering the question of, what is a 3D soundscape? Now, to actually answer that question, we have to go back and answer another question, which is, what is 3D audio? Now, let's talk about us for a second. We as humans have two ears, and they allow us to perceive distance and direction of the sounds that are around us. Now, 3D audio is audio that's recorded the same way that we hear. When played back through headphones, we get a crazy immersive experience that allows us to perceive distance and direction. So now that we've got that, let's go back and answer the original question, which is, what is a 3D soundscape? So a 3D soundscape is a 3D audio recording that captures a very personal experience of a particular environment. Say like a thunderstorm from your front porch, or a ride on the London Tube, or a really popular park in the middle of New York City, like Central Park, which is actually where I am today. So now let's give you guys an example of what we've learned. I'm gonna turn this 3D microphone on. You probably realize by now that you've just been listening to me through my onboard microphone on my camera. So I want you guys to put your headphones on. I want you guys to close your eyes. I'm also gonna dark out the screen, and I'm gonna take a walk around this 3D microphone, and I want you guys to try to follow me, okay? Here we go. Okay, so here I go. I'm gonna walk around the mic, see if you guys can follow me. I'm gonna crunch some leaves around you guys. I'm also gonna pick up my water bottle, take a drink from it, because it's a really hot and humid day here in New York City. Now I'm gonna throw my water bottle. Don't worry, guys, I'll pick that up later. And this is what I'm talking about. This is 3D audio. This is the 3D soundscape of Central Park. You can probably hear some sirens and some traffic in the distance, along with some people playing tennis near some tennis courts. Also a lot of people walking around. Also one of the busiest cities on earth, so there's always a lot going on. I always love to come here. It's always a very cool experience. Also love the city. New York City's great. Okay, pretty cool, right? Hope you guys liked the video. If you have any questions about what we talked about today, please leave a comment, send me a message. I'll be more than happy to answer. Also, we have a Patreon campaign now, so if you feel like contributing and helping us expand on our web and mobile platforms, or helping me make more of these videos, please go join our Patreon. And that's it. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time.